I speak of a God who is both with form and without form. He is, can be an infinite expanse of energy, and also he can be the most luminous being. So God with form and God without form, I'm referring to.
I guess the caller wanted to know whether you see it in any specific form, such as Jesus or Moses or Buddha.
The God that I see is the source of the Christ, the Buddha, Krishna, and others. He is the source.